those casting skills. Nice high thumb. There you go. Good loops, buddy. All right. What do you got there, Tanner?
I caught a fish in the first 5 minutes.
All right. And what happened when you hooked him? What did he do?
He flew. I don't know why. Yeah, he just like, yeah.
It landed in the dirt. Okay.
That's a nice one. Good drift, Connor. Do it again. Try it a couple more times, Connor. Boy. Got him? Ooh, don't let him get in the water. Get him. Get him. Got him, buddy. Oh. Yeah. There he is. Nice. Look at that guy. Excellent, buddy. Nice job. Mwah. Okay. See how your line snaps out nice and straight when you do that?
Yeah.
Very good. All right, we're fishing Cold Creek. We just got here. Connor popped one out first thing, kind of threw it up on the road. That's okay. His brother's on this side right now. There's Connor over there. We're in this big, pretty valley here. Look at those mountains. How's that for not a pretty place to start your morning? A little after 7. We're after trout. Okay, Hunter got his first fish this morning.
Yeah.
Nice little cutthroat. Pretty colors on him. Ate a little royal wolf. Nice job, Hunter. Get it more to the left. There you go. Strip it up.
Come on, get
another one. There you go. What'd you get? All right. Excellent. The fly sunk. Try it again.